All right, let's take that.
Here's O'Neal. Hightower averaging 5 points a game. Curry dishes to O'Neal. Fires the three, and he gets it to go. No problem on three for money.
Ah, I got a splash right there.
Outside Thomas. And right away, they match it with a three-pointer.
I didn't guard him great. I didn't want him too close.
Thomas got 5 points so far. Warriors trail by 10. Here's money. Here's Thomas. A beautiful reverse move.
What a finish for that hit.
It's chipped.
Oh!
Now let's find out what Coach Mike Malone had to say. Doris, bro. Doris?
He told me he's a fan of Andre Iguodala, especially the way he's developed his inside shot. He said that was the only weakness. He could do everything else.
I'm going on a trip to make a rocket ship.
Now that he's got himself,
there are
really no weaknesses.
Little Einstein.
Makes it awfully tough to deal with a guy who can impact the game in that
way. Whoa, I just like, boom! Yo, Christian! Are you a fob? Are you a fob?
Thomas goes in. And the whistle blow.
Yes?
Crowd is checked into the Warriors. And here are the Warriors now. There's the dish to White from deep. And another three for Golden State.
I'll tell you what, they are dialed in from three-point land here in the fourth quarter.
You called that one right. Causing some serious harm from long range.
So it's
Marcus, congratulations on the